How's it going, everybody? RHTubes here, and today I'll be showing a tutorial on how to record on mobile. This app is called Evercord, and it's really easy. So other than that, let me get started here. You want to type in on the apps or on the Safari app valley.vip. Once it comes up, you will see the screen, and when you see the screen, you want to push install. When you push install, you're gonna get this message right here. You want to just push install, and then once you push install, you just want to exit out of that, and you want to go to your settings. And once you go to your settings, you want to go to general, and once you go to general, you want to go to your device management, and you'll see a company similar to this. You want to trust it, and you want to push trust again. Once you push trust again, you will want to go to the App Valley app, and you will want to go to their featured apps and find Evercord. Once you find Evercord, you want to push get. When you push get, you want to push install. And then when you push install, you want to go out in the arrow, go back, and then you'll see that you have two apps that are verified. You finally have Evercord. On how to use it, you just push next. You just want to agree to the their settings there, and then push trust, and then you want to allow microphone and photos. It's really easy. All you have to do is just go to your settings, and you know, you can mess around with those. There's all the settings, and you can mess around, and yeah, and you just start recording by recording. So other than that, I hope this helps. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you have any questions, please ask. I will answer. Other than that, I will see you all in the next one.